Michelle Swinkles and I do conceptual photography. I got started in photography when I was younger because my mom was into photography, so I just kind of grew up around it. Once I got to college, I took a class and just realized I fell in love. So I do a lot right now of conceptual photography that focuses on more like identity issues, interpersonal struggles, like mental issues, like depression, anxiety, things like that. For me, a lot of the way I come up with it is I just feel something and it's something I've gone through, and so then I turn it into a piece of work. The best part of the type of photography that I do is when someone sees your image and can relate to it and falls in love with it. It's really rewarding. So just this past June, I graduated from the Falls with my degree in photography. And so that was a really big accomplishment for me since all the things I've gone through since starting that program. My future goals are to move to Portland and continue my education in photography, as well as eventually use photography as therapy and help teenagers. My name is Rochelle and I'm a raw artist.